I've always heard the rumor that Asians should not buy this 23andMe. They're like, it's gonna be very disappointing. I spent like 150 buckaroos on this bitch. And if it's disgusting, I'll be pissed. So, okay, here we go. Wait, I'm really scared.